हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अगेन विद यू हैविंग योर एन अनदर क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ लास्ट ईयर ट्रांसलेशन स्टडीज़, ओके, फॉर एमए फोर्थ सेमेस्टर स्टूडेंट्स. सो जस्ट लेट अस हैव अ लुक व्हाट काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस हैव बीन आस्क्ड लास्ट ईयर इन द वेरी सेक्शन फर्स्ट, दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन योर वेरी शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चन. एंड इन दिस यू विल बी आस्क्ड फाइव क्वेश्चन इन ऑल एंड यू हैव टू आंसर टू ऑल द क्वेश्चन. मीन्स यू विल बी गिवन नो ऑप्शन हियर इन द वेरी सेक्शन first, and each question will carry only 2 marks. So this section will provide you 10 marks in all. And the very first question of this section is, what is the main idea of book 10th in Republic written by Plato? Okay, Republic, that is the main idea of this book 10th one. How does Plato prove that poetry is thrice removed from reality? Write the definition of tragedy as given by Aristotle in the Poetics. Fourth one is, what do you understand about catharsis? Catharsis, that word has been used by Aristotle in the Poetics. Who is the ideal tragic hero according to Aristotle? So here you have to tell all the qualities of ideal tragic hero that has been given by Aristotle in the Poetics also. Now come to the section B, short answer type questions, and here you will be given only 3 questions, and out of 3 you have to attempt to answer to 2 questions, and each question will give you 2 marks. Okay, means in this section you will be given option. The very first question of this section is, write about Sthayi Bhava and Rasas in brief. That is Bharat Muni. Justify the title of the play Abhijan Shakuntalam written by Kalidas. Which act is the most popular act of Abhijan Shakuntalam and why? You have to tell both which and why. Then come to the last section that will be based on your detailed answer type questions. And here you will be given 5 questions in all, and out of 5 questions you have to answer to the 3 questions, and each question will carry you, will give you 10 marks. So this section will be given here 30 marks in all in this section. The very first question of this section is, evaluate Oedipus Rex. Simple question, Oedipus Rex as a Greek tragedy. 10th one is Medea a tragic heroine of the play Medea? So here character of Medea. Next one is, discuss Lysistrata as a farcical comedy. So again, summary in a simple way. 12th one, Rag Darbari of Shri Lal Shukla is a mirror of contemporary society. Discuss, okay, all these 4 questions. And the last one is, evaluate the character of Alceste in the play The Misanthrope. So this was your question paper of last year.